offer morning prayer on this feast of St. Louis and Montfort. From Liturgy of the Hours, we'll do morning prayer. O God, come to my assistance.
Lord, make haste to help me.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. Hallelujah.
This prudent leader, father to his people, whose final triumph we rejoice to honor, rich in true merits, endless joy attaining, now reigns in heaven.
Generous leader and zealous master, his holy teaching shed the path of virtue, seeking to please God with pure intention at every moment.
Now let us ask him for his intercession, that his compassion may win us forgiveness, leading us sinners, penitent and contrite, home to the Father.
Glory and honor be to God Almighty, praise in the highest, power and dominion, who in his wisdom rules and governs all things, his love created. Amen.
Psalmody. You will turn back, O God, and bring us to life, and your people will rejoice in you. Alleluia. O Lord, you once favored your land and revived the fortunes of Jacob. You forgave the guilt of your people and covered all their sins. You averted all your rage and calmed the heat of your anger.
Revive us now, God, our helper. Put an end to your grievance against us. Will you be angry with us forever? Will your anger never cease?
Will you not restore again our life, that your people may rejoice in you? Let us see, O Lord, your mercy and give us your saving help.
I will hear what the Lord God has to say, a voice that speaks of peace. He's for his people and his friends, and those who turn to him in their hearts. His help is near for those who fear him, and his glory will dwell in our land.
Mercy and faithfulness have met. Justice and peace have embraced. Faithfulness shall spring from the earth, and justice look down from heaven.
The Lord will make us prosper, and our earth shall yield its fruit. Justice shall march before him, and peace shall follow his steps.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
Show us your mercy, Lord. Our misery is known to us. May no evil desires prevail over us. For your glory and love dwell in our hearts. You will turn back, O God, and bring us to life, and your people will rejoice in you. Alleluia. We have placed all our hope in the Lord, and he has given us his peace. Alleluia. A strong city have we, he sets up walls and ramparts to protect us. Open up the gates to let in a nation that is just, one that keeps faith.
A nation of firm purpose in keeping peace, a peace for which trust in you.
Trust in the Lord forever, for the Lord is an eternal law.
The way of the just is smooth. The path of the just you make level, yes, for your way and your judgments, O Lord, we look to you. Your name and your title are the desires of our souls.
My soul yearns for you in the night. Yes, my spirit within me keeps vigil for you. When your judgment dawns upon the earth, the world's inhabitants learn justice.
O Lord, you mete out peace to us, for it is you who have accomplished all we have done.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. We have placed all our hope in the Lord, and he has given us his peace. Alleluia. The earth has yielded its fruit. Let the nations be glad and sing for joy. Alleluia. O God, be gracious and bless us. Let your face shed its light upon us. So will your ways be known upon earth, and all nations learn your saving help.
Let the peoples praise you, O God, and let the peoples praise you.
Let the nations be glad and exult. You rule the world with justice, with fairness. You rule the peoples. You guide the nations on earth.
Let the people praise you, O God, let all the peoples praise you.
The earth has yielded its fruit, for God, our God, has blessed us. May God still give us his blessing to the ends of the earth. Revere him.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. Be gracious and bless us, Lord, and let your face shed its light on us, so that we can make you known with reverence and bring forth the harvest of justice.
The earth has yielded its fruit, let the nations be
glad and sing for joy. Alleluia. A reading from the letter of Hebrews chapter 13. Remember your leaders who spoke the word of God to you. Consider how their lives ended and imitate their faith. Jesus Christ is the same yesterday, today, and forever. Do not be carried away by all kinds of strange teaching. On your walls, Jerusalem, I have set my watchmen to guard you. Alleluia, alleluia.
On your walls, Jerusalem, I have set my watchmen to guard you. Alleluia, alleluia.
Day or night, they will not cease to proclaim the name of the Lord.
Alleluia, alleluia.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
On your walls, Jerusalem, I have set my watchmen to guard you. Alleluia, alleluia.
What you say of me does not come from yourselves. It is the Spirit of my Father speaking in you. Alleluia. Blessed be the Lord, the God of Israel. He has come to his people and set them free.
He has raised up for us a mighty Savior, born of the house of his servant David.
Through his holy prophets, he promised of old that he would save us, our enemies, from the hands of all who hate us.
He promised to show mercy to our fathers and to remember his holy covenant.
This was the oath he swore to our father Abraham, to set us free from the hands of our enemies, free to worship him without fear, holy and righteous in his sight all the days of our life.
You, my child, shall be called the prophet of the Most High, for you will go before the Lamb to prepare his way,
to give his people knowledge of salvation by the forgiveness of their sins.
And the tender compassion of our God, the dawn from on high, shall break upon us, to shine on those who dwell in darkness and the shadow of death, and to guide our feet into the way of peace.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. What you say of me does not come from yourselves. It is the Spirit of my Father speaking in you.
Alleluia.
Christ is the good shepherd who laid down his life for his sheep. Let us praise and thank him as we pray.
Nourish your people, Lord.
Christ, you decided to show your merciful love through your holy shepherds.
Let your mercy always be just through them.
Nourish your people, Lord.
Through your vicars, you continue to perform the ministry of the shepherd of souls.
Direct us always through our leaders. Nourish your people, Lord.
Through your holy ones, the leaders of your people, who serve their position of our bodies and our spirits.
Continue to fulfill your ministry of life and holiness in us.
Nourish your people, Lord.
You taught your flock to the prudence and love of your saints.
Grant us continual growth in holiness under the direction of our pastors.
Nourish your people, Lord.
We also pray for all the people that have asked for our prayers and all those we have promised to pray for, those that are in prayer list. The Lord's blessing on our prayers in school and ministries, all that we do to serve the Lord. Also for an end to the coronavirus, for those who are sick or suffering from it, and for all of our personal intentions. Let us now pray in the words Jesus taught us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Almighty and eternal God, who made the priest St. Louis de Montfort an outstanding witness and teacher of total devotion to Christ, your Son, through the hands of his blessed mother, grant us that following the same spiritual path, we may constantly spread your kingdom through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in unity of the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go in peace.
Thanks be to God.